Hi, so you probably know this out there, but I just learned it today. So if you have Windows 10, what can you do? Well, you can take Google Street View, which is on your cell phone if you download it as an app, and you can create something called a equirectangular projection. And essentially what that looks like is this, right? Something like this. It's just a flat panoramic view of an image, like you do a 360 and you turn around and you see the whole thing. So what good is that? Well, let's save this as an image in our picture directory, and I have it in here, right there. And if you take this and you right click, create a new video, add this to the storyboard, put a duration of 1 second. Okay, I'm going to call it a new video, 1 second, and I'm going to create a new video. Make sure I did it 1 second. Yep. Finish video. Make it the largest possible. It's done. What I can do now is I can go back to where it exported videos, and I can start it up. Windows 10, and you're going, well, it didn't do anything. Just click down here in the bottom. Play as 360 video, you can watch it as a 360 video. So you can take your street view, turn it into a 360 video, a 1 second video on your Windows 10 machine and show it. So what good is this? Well, if you have Premiere Pro, you could do this in Premiere Pro. But if you don't and you want to do something quick and maybe do a screen record, you can do a screen record and explain to people where things are. Like I went up this walkway to this, whatever this is. But it's a quick and easy way to make a 360 video on a budget. So give it a try.